used to say I shouldn't, I'm telling them I should. They told themselves I couldn't, I proved to them I could. They'll never understand, so let's make it understood. This is in my blood. Took some time off, went back to the place of my birth. 4 minutes disappeared from the face of the earth. Had to get back in touch, thought my rapping sucked compared to the first days when my passion struck. Since open canvas, I was stroking canvases, but everything looked sorta hopeless and damaged. Couldn't understand it, I'm my toughest critic. I expect nothing but the best, there was nothing in it. No message, preoccupied with flow. Whatever happened to that storytelling style that you know or you don't, whatever. Now I don't give a what. Almost said the F word, but I don't need to cuss. And I don't need the women or the fans who don't listen. I was never about being the man when I was beginning. Made me feel better just by writing things down. I thought I could help others if I spread it around. And what a better way to spread it than through sound. It works, I watched as it started to compound and compound across cities to towns until it almost compounded me into the ground, man. I tried but I think I let it get to my head just a little bit, nowhere close to 50 Cent. Remember, it only takes one stupid move to erase everything else good that you do. They used to say I shouldn't, I'm telling them I should. They told themselves I couldn't, I proved to them I could. They'll never understand, so let's make it understood. This is in my blood. I never had a choice. They used to say I shouldn't, I'm telling them I should. They told themselves I couldn't, I proved to them I could. They'll never understand, so let's make it understood. This is in my blood. I never had a choice. Some of my family fell in hard times. No choice for me but to reprioritize. Had to save up, gave away like almost 10 G's. And that's a lot when you make 4 bills a week. Financially responsible for more than myself. Praying for a day I could reward myself and put some energy back towards myself. Stressed out, I just kept on ignoring my health. And time for music had been reduced to zero. Lots of people realized that I ain't a superhero. Never gave up, although almost every day sucked. I kept hope alive that I would find a way up. Coulda made a million off the facts of war, with major label support promoting it to the world. Realized you need to get your business in order. Companies in Canada won't even invest a quarter. And there's a lot more to success than just skills. Costs more than you think, let's look at the bills. Equipment, studio time, mixing and mastering. Photography, website, promotion, packaging. How could I be rapping when this other stuff was happening? I couldn't fall asleep even after 3 aspirins. Like all of a sudden, everybody doubts you. Fans stop believing in you and forget about you. But I'm not done, ain't time for me to pack it in. The fact that I've been through so much is no accident. Just stay with me, that's all I ask of friends. I won't disappoint you no more, cause now I'm back again. They used to say I shouldn't, I'm telling them I should. They told themselves I couldn't, I proved to them I could. They'll never understand, so let's make it understood. This is in my blood. I never had a choice. They used to say I shouldn't, I'm telling them I should. They told themselves I couldn't, I proved to them I could. They'll never understand, so let's make it understood. This is in my blood. I never had a choice.